Oh, hello there guys. Welcome back to another video. I've come back to this survival shelter camp today. It's nice weather, nice and sunny. A bit chilly now, so hat's back on while I'm talking to the camera. Yeah, as you can see, I've been working on a wall, kind of extending the fire reflector basically to build up more of a perimeter. I did forget, I was thinking of extending this out so there's a little more shelter. It doesn't need it, but it'd be nice, and it'd be a bit more of a wider opening as well. So I might do that and shovel this over a little bit, collecting a few more logs. I might do a bit of a bench or something as well. Not sure if this is tall enough for a raised bed or not, so it's not something I'm probably going to do today. But the ground in there needs leveling, like it does out here. So I'm just doing that because I'm going to bring the fire closer to the camp, because even the other day when I was camping in it, I could feel the fire over here, but if it's a bit closer, it's going to be a lot nicer. It's going to get that heat in there, and the moss is going to hold it in. Speaking of which, that needs going over. It's started to settle, so I can see where any gaps are and stuff now, so I can do a bit of that today as well. And after a bit more work, I think I'll cook some food. Nothing too adventurous, because I'm only out for the day and getting a lot of work done, so yeah, burgers. Some of these pieces that I've just taken off them logs, quite high in fat wood, so rather than waste it, I may as well make use of it. That one looks pretty good. And there you can probably see the coloration of the fat wood there, so I'll just get some shavings from that. that fatwood didn't quite want to go, so I'm just going to use some of this dry grass out of my tinder pouch. Just split open another bit of that log and look at that resin in there. Big pocket of it, and it's still sticky too. perfect. That was a tasty burger. I'm liking this rock cooking. I've done it in the past, but yeah, I'm liking it for this camp because of the nature of the camp. A bit more primitive, a bit more survival-y. I've got a couple of walls up now. I've added one bit to this. I will add a little bit more. Leveled the ground a bit, collected a couple more logs, and got a little bit of moss. I'll probably get a bit more before I leave, but the clocks changed yesterday, went back yesterday, so yeah, the light is not what it was. I love autumn camping, but it's been just soaked this last month, just so wet. It's been awful, non-stop, really raining, pouring, and I didn't take that into consideration when I did that fire. I stopped it rolling because I thought, you know, it started, but it took a lot more to get it going, and that pine wasn't great either off that log, so can't be as old as I thought it was, or it's just soaked up loads of the rain. Yeah, it's hard to find anything dry at the moment, but we got there. So I'll probably do a little bit more mossing on the shelter, but yeah, I can't be here too much longer, just here for the day. That's me done for the day. I've achieved a few jobs that I wanted to do. Leveled the ground and the side walls and some re-mossing, because it's going to keep settling each time, so I need to build it up till it kind of really takes. I'm happy, it's looking good. And a bit more homely, just need to start collecting firewood and stuff like that to keep inside. There's the snow's coming apparently, the worst winter ever and all of that. So looking forward to that. So get this winter ready, and the other camp, which is too far to be taking things back and forth. Yeah, I'm happy. I'm fed and I'm off home. So I'll see you guys on the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.